What's your first memory? What's your first memory?
First word I learned to sing.
I just got absolutely covered in stingy nettles.
I'm slightly awkward. Trying to film a squirrel chucking nuts on my head. Cyclist comes first. I look like a schizophrenic with a phone.
It's been 1 month since I decided to become YouTube famous. And the day I never thought would come has finally arrived. I've got a call from YouTube.
Of the Look at Finn YouTube channel. This is the YouTube policy, and we would be very interested in offering a contract to a young entertainer who we feel shows great potential and promise. Someone who exudes charisma. Is in touch with the pulse of the entertainment industry, who is able to demonstrate exactly what we're looking for in a partner. Would you be able to give us the contact information of your co-collaborator? He was energetic, charismatic. We think both parties would benefit from a partnership.
When I think about it, I guess the reason I wanted to be famous so badly in the first place was because I felt lonely. I bullied myself. I thought I had no one to talk to. It's taken me 20 years to realize just how wrong I was. Sure, life is hard sometimes. That's the way it's supposed to be. Maybe I'm not meant to be famous. Because when I'm with my friends, fame doesn't mean a thing.
Finn is not famous.
Finn's not famous.
What's your first memory? It's part of growing up.